Inter, remember, holders of this trophy, at the moment running second, 1 point behind Milan in the Italian league. Thompson, back to Stevenson. Yes, Everton Suarez, the general, coming back in defense. Strong. Here's number seven, Callaghan. Hunt, a goal. Great goal, a great goal by Hunt. It's two. Thompson, this is Stevenson. Liverpool playing it very well so far. Giving themselves the extra man, and that's a late tackle by Suarez on Stevenson. Free kick to Liverpool. Stevenson to take the kick. Liverpool, incidentally, not yet lost a leg in this competition. Thompson. That's Paquetti getting it there. Oh, Yates. What a bad mistake. And now the centre forward. Pero. Surely a goal. Mazzola. Yes. Tragic error by Ron Yates. 10 minutes gone, and Mazzola has equalized. Thompson. Well, that was a foul by Bertich. Do you notice how Bertich wouldn't leave Thompson? They have a tremendous man-for-man system. See, Paquetti, that's Paquetti moving, going onto the far side to watch the tall Yates. Bertich, the right back, has come over here because Thompson's gone to outside right. Everyone back in defence now. Hunt, Carl Callaghan, he's got it. Great goal by Callaghan. After 33 minutes, it's 2-1 for Liverpool. Now Lawler to Smith. Here's Lawler. Now hit it, Lawler. He scored. A great goal. Now he's disallowed it. Oh, what a terrible decision. Oh, really, when a fullback goes through like that on his own and scores, how on earth could anybody have been interfering with play? Piqué. Corso. Still in play now, centre forward, Pero. Wiedenham was winning that for Liverpool. And here comes Yates moving forward like a tank. Oh, now Tessa St. John, he scored. No. Liverpool, 10 men back in defence. An intelligent ball by Thompson. And one of his men had broken clear. Now Smith, one of the first to break. Is Strong going on his right. Hunt is onside. Yes. A great save as St. John scored. And that could put Liverpool in the final.